It's Kristine and Rood. I'm from Davenport, Iowa. I train at Big Five Power and Conditioning, now Pina Boxing, Alley Cat Boxing. I would not want to fight me at age 46. The true fight for me is the training between now and March 10th.
My name is Imari, Claude. I train with Estes MMA at Amazing City, Iowa. Sparring, boxing, jiu-jitsu. Pretty awesome to have the opportunity to be able to do something like this. My predictions are that I'm going to win this fight. My goal is to knock her out in the first round. Main thing I want to see is the look on her face when I beat her in front of her friends and family.
When the cage door shuts, I'm excited. I've trained every minute of every day up until that moment, and I am ready.
If you feel like you have this fight, then you've definitely underestimated me. I'm going to win this fight.
Predictions of this fight will be a submission fight.
I'm gonna knock her the fuck out. Kristine Iron Rood, I'm coming for your ass.